2001, when I was a teacher in Vancouver, I attended an end-of-year gala where the theme was Arabian Nights.
Really, nigga?
Dressed up in an Aladdin costume and put makeup on. I shouldn't have done that.
Bruh.
I should have known better, but I didn't. And I'm really sorry.
Work all night on a drink of rum.
There are people who've made mistakes in this life, and they make decisions based on what they actually do, what they did, and on a case-by-case basis. I think I deeply regret that I did that. I should have known better, but I didn't. Obviously, I regret that I did it. It's not about time. It's about having done something that I shouldn't have done. And I'm really sorry I did. This is something that I deeply, deeply regret. Darkening your face. Regardless of the context or the circumstances, is always unacceptable because of the racist history of blackface. I should have understood that then, and I never should have done it.
We would like to say people kind.
People kind.
Highly deadly black
video on Global News and provided exclusively to them. Now,
six foot, 7 foot, 8 foot,